Hi, I'm Izzy Busy, and these are my confessions.
The first ever song, I think it was Gareth Gates. It was
his cover of, I don't know, something. I can't remember what it was. I had a crush on him at the time. I was six. Anderson .Paak, for sure. Come Down, I love that one. Also, Marvin Gaye, Sexual Healing. Warm Up, Cup of Tea. I don't know, I'm usually like pacing up and down quite a lot. It's like, yesterday Dion was like, "Is he okay?" I was just like really jittery and just like dropping shit everywhere. That's when I'm nervous. Usually it's fine, so no, just chill out. I was in my kitchen cooking. I was in the kitchen cooking with Mika. We had on our little radio, and it's cool. It probably be Anderson .Paak again. I think he's really free on stage, you know. He can really move and stuff. He's pretty fearless and stuff. It's very cool. Yeah. We like to collaborate with Neo. I think she's really cool. I heard that she does her own production. It'd be interesting to work with a female producer. She's got a dope voice. Yeah, I'd like to work with her. But you can't change other people, but you can only change the way you react around them. Yeah, which is, I don't know, it sounds pretty lame. But it helps sometimes in certain situations. Depends what mood I'm in. It's really hard. I like both of them. Studio's cool if you want to be intimate and if you are going through a lot and you really want to write down how you're feeling and everything. But stage is cool. It's a lot of fun and it's a cool release. But sometimes it can be scary when it's a lot of people. I get a bit shy. Both? I don't really sleep a lot. No, I don't mind. I don't care. It's fine. I wish that, like, you know how some people go, oh, they can survive that food, or they can take a pill instead of food, they would. That sort of thing. Like, I'm like that with sleep. I wish that I could just, like, stay up and not be tired ever. Moderate facial hair. Not too much. Just... Hair droid. They make everyone look better. Team Instagram. Because I forgot my password for Snapchat and I'm using Instagram at the moment. It's like 3-in-1, isn't it? It's like Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat. They're kind of, you know, they've done it all, so it's good.